Yes, but is plastic. In the synthetic fibers and plastic, I'm going to discuss about plastic. What is plastic? What do you mean by the plastic? These are the small units joined together, means the monomers, very small, small units when joined together to form a polymer, and that is comes under the plastic also. Plastic is also a synthetic fiber, right? It is also prepared from the small units and arrangement of the monomers. When we arrange arrangement of monomers for according to this, it is divided into two types. One is the linear plastic and second one is the cross-linked plastic. This is one is the linear and second one is cross-linked, right? Under this linear plastic, that means when we are combining the small units like this, this is called monomers. And cross-link means like this. When these are combined like this, this is called the cross-link. And linear plastic is also called the thermoplastic. And whereas the cross-link plastics are also called the thermosetting plastic, right? This is thermoplastic, this is thermosetting plastic. What is the difference between the thermoplastic and thermosetting plastic, right? We had discussed with this difference between thermoplastic and thermosetting on the basis of some of the parameters. Can you tell me the parameters? Anyone? Yes, Raghav.
Thermosetting plastic cannot be molded once it can be reshaped. Thermoplastic can be remolded when it is shaped.
Yes, Gaurav.
One parameter.
Parameters. Tell me the parameters on which we are different.
First, nature.
What is the nature of the thermoplastic?
It can be melted.
What is the nature? What is the nature of this? Parameter first is nature. Thermoplastic, it can be melted. It can't be melted once it's molded, right? What is the nature of this? What is the nature? A plastic that can be melted on heating and hardened on cooling and can be molded again and again. These are called the thermoplastic. And what is the thermosetting? A plastic which once molded in a desired shape, it cannot be remolded again and again. These are called the thermosetting plastic. Is this clear? Second parameter, effect on. Second is effect of heat. What is the effect of heat on this? It becomes soft. And what is the effect of heat on thermosetting? They don't become soft on heating. Third, effect of temperature. What is the effect of temperature? Less resistance. And these are more resistant or higher resistant. That's why these are used for making the switches, electrical switches, as well as the handles of the fry pan, handles of the utensils, because they will not melt on heating. Right? Other, toughness. Other one is toughness. What we will write under this thermoplastic toughness? May less tough and elastic. And what is there? That is the more tough and more rigid. Recycle. Thermoplastic can be recycled because once they are molded, we can convert or remold again by heating. So these are the recycle. These can't be recycled. Then example of thermoplastic, पीवीसी एंड पॉलिथीन. व्हाट इज पीवीसी? पॉलीविनाइल क्लोराइड. एंड सेकेंड इज द पॉलिथीन. एंड व्हाट आर द एग्जांपल्स ऑफ द थर्मोसेटिंग प्लास्टिक? बेकेलाइट एंड मेलामाइन. बेकेलाइट, मेलामाइन. वेयर वी आर यूजिंग मेलामाइन? यूनिफॉर्म ऑफ द फायरमैन. वेयर द मेलामाइन इज यूज्ड? फॉर मेकिंग द यूनिफॉर्म ऑफ द फायरमैन. मेलामाइन फाइबर इज, मेलामाइन प्लास्टिक इज यूज्ड, राइट? फॉर्मिका इज वन ऑफ द अदर एग्जाम्पल. व्हाट आर द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ द प्लास्टिक? डिफरेंस इज क्लियर टू एवरीवन? डिफरेंस क्लियर? थर्मोप्लास्टिक, दैट वंस इट मोल्डेड इट कैन बी रिसाइकल्ड अगेन एंड अगेन बिकॉज दे आर लेस रेजिस्टेंट टू द हीट. एंड वेयर एज द थर्मोप्लास्टिक, दे आर मोर रेजिस्टेंट टू द हीट, टेम्परेचर एज वेल एज द दे कैन बी वंस इट मोल्डेड इट विल नॉट मतलब सॉफ्टन ऑन हीटिंग. दैट्स व्हाई वी आर यूज्ड टू मेक द इलेक्ट्रिकल स्विचेस विद द हेल्प ऑफ द थर्मोसेटिंग प्लास्टिक. व्हाट आर द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ द प्लास्टिक? व्हाट आर द प्रॉपर्टीज? Wait a while. I'm just writing down the hint. Going to write down the hints of this. Properties. Number one, non-reactive. That's why it is used in making number of the objects. We are making the number of the objects with the help of the plastic. This is the, we can say this age is the plastic age, plastic era. Because most of the things made up with the help of the plastic, plastic chair, plastic bottles, cans, fruit can, anything we can say, vegetable container, all these things are made up of the plastic. That's why, because of this property, this is non-reactive. It will not react with the any food item or not with the water, air. That's why we are making the number of things with the help of the plastic. Second, any other thing we had discussed? This is the reason that the sanitary pipes and the tanks we are made with the help of this, because it's not reacted with the water. That's why it is not rusted. So non-reactive. Other, lightweight. This is the main feature of this lightweight, because thermocool. The thermocool hai, that is like this. What is that? When we are taking the ice box, right, that is the, again the sidewall is the thermocol, because this is light in weight, right? Used in making the, you can say, disposable cups that are very very light in weight, right? Used in the packaging material when we used to keep things packed, appliances, TV, AC, all sides the thermocol is there, again just to protect it, as well as it is light in weight. Other, strong and durable. Strong and durable. What is this? Here it is used. Melamine. That is the very strong. That's why it is used in the kitchen, making the kitchen utensils, kitchenware banane mein. Right? Tiles. Or dinner sets, sorry, switches mein we used to take the bakelite, or fire resistant, they are, melamine is using, we can also say melamine is called the versatile nature, like versatile material we can say nature, because of the its nature or the property, this is called the versatile material, because melamine is used in making the number of the objects. Like kitchenware, tiles, you can say dinner set, unbreakable stuff, fire resistant material, decorative objects, number of the things are made with the help of the melamine. That's why it is called the versatile material, right? Then polyvinyl chloride, that is PVC, it is also used for making the toys wagaira. It is used to make toys, bottle, tiles also used, right? Then polythene bags, number of the polythene bags, durable hote, that's why we are using the polythene bags to carry the fruits and the vegetables or the things in it, because of the durability. These are strong and durable. Then poor conductor of heat. Poor conductor of heat. this is poor, these are the poor conductor of the heat used in making the handles of utensils. That's why these are used for making the handles of the utensils, because they are poor conductor of heat. They will not allow the heat to pass through it, right? Otherwise, if we will take the aluminium utensil, if we will hold it, so we will definitely, the our hand will get hot, like, right? That's why we are not using. So these are used because these are the poor conductor of heat, right? Then, yes, bacha, we discussed the two types of the plastics. One is the thermosetting and thermoplastic. The things that you ask, why we are not keep the foodstuffs in the plastics bags and all that, because it will mixes with the food items, because these are recycled plastics. These are the recycled. That's why we are not using. But the plastic that is of having the good quality, that once molded, it will not mold again and again. These are of good qualities. Those plastics we are used for making or keeping the things or the food stuff in that plastic. Poor conductor of electricity. I am writing here. Poor conductor of electricity. For this property, on the basis of this property, electrical switches. Poor conductor of electricity. That's why the electrical switches, which plastic is used here? Name of that plastic that is used for making the electrical switches and the plugs. Bakelite. Bakelite is used. Here the bakelite is used for making the switches and the plugs. Is it clear? Right? Another property. Achha, one feature of this poor conductor of electricity is also used, as we used to see the cable wires. These are covered with that PVC, okay? Used for the insulation of the wire. The plastic that is used for the insulation, insulation means insulator, that will not allow the current to pass through it. So insulation of wire is the, that is the PVC, again, because of the poor conductor of electricity. Another, inert to chemicals. Another feature that is inert to chemicals. Inert to chemicals. Which one? We had discussed one example. Teflon. We discussed about the Teflon. Where it is used? Non-stick kitchenware. Teflon is used to make the non-stick kitchenware. Why we are using the Teflon? Because oils or the other chemicals, it will not stick to it. That's why this is used for the kitchenware. Teflon. Plastic name is Teflon, that is used for making the kitchenware because it is inert to the chemicals. It will not show any reaction with the chemicals. Is that clear? Next one. Insoluble in water. Insoluble in water. That is, again, the plastics are not soluble in water. That's why we are using to keep the things and we are making the number of the objects. Is it clear? Any doubt? Any doubt to anyone, bache? So now we will discuss the fibers. What do you mean by fibers? What do you mean by fiber? We discussed, what do you mean by fiber? Fiber is a strong, flexible thread-like structure. What is fiber? Is a strong, okay, flexible thread-like structure, that is called the fiber. Fibers are of two types, natural fiber as well as a synthetic fiber or man-made fiber. This is natural and synthetic fibers, right? Natural fibers, these are obtained from the plants and animals. From plants, we are getting the jute and cotton. Jute is obtained from the which part of the plant? Stem. And cotton? seeds, right? Animals say what we are getting? Silk and wool. And what is the synthetic fiber? These are the man-made fibers. These are obtained from the chemicals. By using chemicals, we are making the synthetic fibers. Now, what are the synthetic fibers? Rayon. Matlab, if I am saying what is synthetic fiber, small units combined together to form a big unit, that is called the synthetic fibers. Yeah, synthetic fibers are made by combining the small units, that is called monomer. Single unit is called monomer, combined unit and a big unit is called polymer. Poly means many, mer means unit. That means polymer is combining the small units together to make a polymer. Is it clear? Like if we are talking, like this. This is the small. This is the small unit when they combine, or you can say like this. These are the small unit plus, and what they will form? Bigger unit. So these are the monomer and this is the polymer. Okay? Small units combined together to form a big molecule or unit, that is called the polymer. Is it clear? Now, polymer is made like that of the repeating units. Polymer consists, polymers occur in nature also. Can you give me one example that the polymer exists in nature? Sorry? Glucose, okay. But we will say cellulose. Right? But we will say cellulose that is made up of large number of glucose units. Is it clear? Nature mein, in nature, one polymer also is there. In nature, that means small glucose. These are the glucose units. These are glucose units when they combine together to form a cellulose. This is the obtained by nature, obtained from nature. This is the one of the example. Although polymers, these are the synthetic fibers, or we can say ki it is prepared from the glucose, that is the nature, matlab we are obtained it from the plants also, but still this is called the synthetic fibers. ठीक है बेटा. रेयॉन, व्हाट इज द अदर नेम ऑफ रेयॉन? आर्टिफिशियल सिल्क. व्हाट इज द अदर नेम ऑफ दिस आर्टिफिशियल सिल्क? दिस इज रेयॉन. इट इज अ सिंथेटिक फाइबर प्रिपेयर्ड फ्रॉम वुड पल्प. यस, इट इज प्रिपेयर्ड फ्रॉम wood pulp. Again, question is this, wood pulp is a natural, wood pulp is obtained from the plants, so it's a natural, but no, it is the synthetic fiber. What are the properties of the rayon? It is cheaper than the original silk. It can be easily dry. It can be dyed in the different colors, right? It can absorb less water, wrinkle free. ठीक है, फॉर ऑल दीज फीचर्स रेयॉन इज यूज्ड वेरी पॉपुलर. इज इट क्लियर? चीपर देन ओरिजिनल सिल्क, कैन बी इजीली डाइड इन डिफरेंट कलर्स, नॉट एक्सपेंसिव, कैन एब्जॉर्ब लेस वाटर, रिंकल फ्री. ठीक है, यू कैन से मोथ रेजिस्टेंट ऑल्सो. बिकॉज ऑफ दीज प्रॉपर्टी दीज रेयॉन्स आर यूज्ड वेरी एट अ वेरी पॉपुलर रेट. ठीक है, व्हाट आर द यूजेस? Uses in textile industry for making the sari silk, sari bed sheets. When we are mixing it with the cotton, then we are obtaining the rayon ki bed sheet. We are obtained the rayon bed sheet. You can say curtains or carpets. Because of the shiny appearance, it is used to make the carpets also. And when it is mixes with the wool, it make the carpet. When it is mixes with the cotton, so we are making the bed sheets of the rayon fiber, right? Dress material, ठीक है, used to prepare the tire cords in the vehicles we are using, these are also prepared from the rayon fiber. Other one, used to make the bandages, crepe bandages, that is also the rayon, or lint for the spotting the fractured bones, we are making the lint, that is also made with this rayon fibers. After that, we had discussed the second fiber, that is the nylon. What is nylon? Where it is prepared? Nylon word comes from the, like it is prepared in New York as well as the London in 1931. That's why its name is the nylon. NY, it denotes the New York, and LON denotes to the London. Right? Simultaneously, it was prepared in both the countries. That's why the name is called nylon, that is prepared in 1931. Clear? It is the first, it is callow, it was the first synthetic fiber, right? Man-made fiber, it was the first man-made fiber that is prepared with the help of the chemicals, right? What are the properties? Number of the properties, nylon fibers: light in weight, lustrous, strong and durable, wrinkle-free, moth resistant, less water absorber, okay, does not absorb, or any other jo maine chhoda water ho gaya, strong, durable, light in weight, easy to wash, moth resistant, all these are the properties of the nylon. That's why we are making the number of the objects with the help of the nylon. Nylon parachutes, these are used for making the parachutes. We can write down the uses. It is used for making the fishing nets. Because of the strong and the durability, it is used to making the fishing nets. Climbing rope, parachutes, these are made up with the help of toothbrush bristles. These are also made up of the nylon fibers. Okay, stockings, socks. We used to make the stocking and the socks of the nylon fiber. Then sarees, suits, dress material. Seat belts, we used to make the seat belts with the help of this. Any other that is in your mind? Carpets ho gaya, socks and all that, ropes ho gaya. Then